There shouldn't be tariffs on imports of baby formula at all, and there shouldn't be tariff-free quotas. We should be supporting a free market and free trade so that Americans have as many options for baby formula as they want.